Hello friends, welcome to Hack My Career. Today we are going to see about very important topic, English synonyms for SSC MTS and SBI PO and TMB clerk. This video is very important, so friends please note the important points. So let's start. Repeal. Repeal is option A, sanction, option B, instruct, option C, pass, option D, cancel. So which is correct answer means repeal. What is the meaning of repeal? Repeal means cancellation. Repeal means cancellation. So option A, sanction. It is correct or not means it is wrong, because sanction means authorization. Sanction means authorization. Authorize. So this is wrong. Next is instruct. Option B is instruct. This is also wrong, because instruct meaning is teach. Instruct meaning is teach. Teach or lesson. So it is wrong. Option C is also wrong. Pass. So it's also wrong. Next is option D, cancel. This is the right answer. Because cancel, repeal means cancellation. Repeal means cancellation. So option D is the correct answer. So friends, please note the answer. Repeal means cancel. So repeal synonym is cancel. Next question is garnish. Garnish. Option A, paint. Option B, misuse. Option C, add-on. Option D, abuse. So garnish. Garnish meaning is decorate. Garnish meaning is decorate. So paint. Paint is correct or wrong means it is wrong answer, because paint meaning is applying color. Paint meaning is applying color. Paint means applying color. So it is wrong. Next is misuse. We are all know about the misuse meaning, so it's also wrong. Option C is add-on. Add-on means decorate. Add-on means decorate. So it is the correct answer. C is the correct answer. Add-on is the correct answer. Option D, misuse. Misuse is wrong. Sorry, abuse is wrong, because abuse meaning is fault. Abuse meaning is fault. Abuse means fault. Fault, wrong use. So abuse means fault, wrong use. So it's also wrong. So garnish means decorate. So option C is the correct answer. Add-on. Add-on is the correct answer. Next is embezzle. Third one is embezzle. Option A is balance. Option B, misappropriate. Option C, clear. Option D, none of this. So embezzle. What is embezzle? Embezzle means steal money. Its meaning is steal money often from employer. Steal money often from employer. So option A, balance. It is correct or wrong means it's wrong. It is a wrong answer, because balance means remaining amount in our account. Money remaining in our account. So balance is wrong answer. Option B, misappropriate. Misappropriate is correct or wrong means it is correct. Because misappropriate meaning is steal. Its meaning is steal. So misappropriate is the correct answer. So embezzle is the misappropriate. Embezzle means steal money often from employer. So misappropriate is the correct answer. Next is option C. It's wrong. Clear is the wrong. Next, none of these also wrong. So embezzle correct answer is misappropriate. Next question, confess. Option A, apologize. Option B, pardon. Option C, admit. Option D, none of these. So, confess means to acknowledge a fault. So, option A, apologize. It is correct or wrong means it's wrong, because apologize meaning is excuse. Excuse is the apologize. Next, pardon meaning also excuse. So, it's wrong. Next is option C is admit. It is a correct answer, because admit means accept. So, confess means to acknowledge a fault. So, option C is the correct answer. Admit is the correct answer. Next question, stimulate. Option A is decide. Option B is instruct. Option C is excite. Option D is none. So, stimulate means to make someone excited and interested about something. So, stimulate means to make someone excited and interested about something. So, option A is correct or wrong. Decide is correct or wrong means it's wrong answer, because decide is wrong. Option B is instruct. So, it's also wrong, because instruct means teach. So, it's also wrong. Next is option C, excite. Excite is the correct answer. So, excite means cause to feel very eager. So, option C is the correct answer. Excite is the correct answer. Stimulate meaning is to make someone excited and interested about something. So, option C is the correct answer. So, friends, thank you for watching. Please subscribe this channel for more shortcut tricks, job alerts and exam review and English synonyms. So, please subscribe this channel and please share to your friends also. So, thank you.